doing a sign assortment with. Let me show you real quick. This little thing. And then also. So, first things first. I really wanted to make this a medical video, but then I procrastinated for like at least 20 minutes. And now it's a sound assortment because I don't have the time to prepare an actual medical video. Which includes stuff like putting my gloves on, preparing all the medical instruments that I would use, which is mainly lenses and lights and all that. Oh well, maybe it'll be tomorrow, we'll see. Anyhow, the video tonight is also not going to be too long because it's rather late again. I'm sorry. Also, my setup might be slightly different because, of course, I was outside recently and changed my camera stand. Like, I changed how it was set up, so it kind of changes my setup because I only have this one. I have my camera stand in the same position for a long time. This is a hard drive with 1 terabyte, but for us it is mainly a piece of plastic that wraps a piece of plastic. this thing. But I thought this mic also make good sounds. The last thing that I want, of course, try is this. This thing. Some magical wand qualities to it. I'm gonna call this the magical wand, and I might even do some kind of Harry Potter cosplay or something if I have something. Isn't it? Look at that. What an amazing light source. I'm gonna consider this when I take my new profile picture. By this wonderful light stick. I mean, what it actually is, it's just a light that you kind of pop on a mirror or something. I mean, look at that. The contrast between me and the background is amazing. Whee. Okay, enough. Thank you so much for watching. I'm sorry we have once again a very, very short video, but I will make up for it. I will make up for it, okay? Don't worry. We also got Christmas around the corner. So, maybe I'll think of something by then. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope I'll see you again tomorrow, and good night. It's amazing.